Dead as a fucking nigga, man. Leave that nigga on his back.